Everybody, today I will show you how to fix Blockman not working problem easy and quick. So just open the settings of your phone first, click at apps option and search for Blockman and click. Scroll down this list, click on storage option, click clear cache. And back right now, click add for stop, click OK. So go guys to Play Store or App Store and update Blockman. Go restart your phone after doing that, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next tutorial.